going on back there?
I'm sorry,
You been smoking?
No?
Then what's that bong in the back seat?
Oh, donk. That's funny. That's a sculpture that I made in school.
I don't know what the fuck you're thinking. Driving around with a bong in the back seat of your car. Who do you think you are, Willie Nelson? Even he got arrested.
Really? Time has a terrible way of fleeting by. My mom wrote that to me in a letter when I was 8. Okay, I gotta dump out.
Can't believe you like shitting at school.
I'm only having 2 weeks left with you guys. Sucks.
Let's throw on some slutty dresses and get fucked up.
Where to dig it?
What are we gonna do next year?
I feel like we're gonna be doing like cool, brooding winter drugs, like opium.
Us going to school together near each other, that is part of the plan.
Okay, my little cruise director.
Okay, would you rather have penises for fingers or vaginas for ears?
Dick fingers? You cannot wear rings, but if you have vaginal ears, you can wear earrings.
You know that moment when you just know you're not going to be a professional athlete? I kind of had mine tonight.
Well, that moment that you had comes a little later for black folk.
Yes, I get you, though. I do.
You're going to NYU, and I'm going to Columbia. We're going to be life partners forever.
I don't even know if that's 100% what I want to do.
What? I need my dudes. Where the fuck is Lily?
I know. I wash clothes here, too.
I miss our token white friends.
You know, it's ironic.
Donkey Bong. There with us through high school, life, death, SATs, prom.
You're still gonna be us. You're my life partner.
It's like when you know things are ending, you freak out and you try to hold on.
When did you get so wise?
Surrounded by brilliant women.
Hey, Lil. Aren't you supposed to be in my class right now?
Aren't you supposed to be in your class right now?
This never happened. I'm sorry, mama, not smoke marijuana.